Yeah, the novel that they're releasing
is like 48 pages, something like that. Like crazy.
Yeah.
Big.
Oh my goodness, it looks so cool. I wish I was going and that I wasn't moving.
That I am incredibly jealous that I am not going, honestly, because that thing is so good.
I'm gonna see if I can get one of my friends to bring one back.
Cause like it was cool last year, for sure. But it is like it's a novel now.
It's amazing. Pretty look, Rick, Mr. The Hado does a great job with his tournaments.
Yeah, he's the best. Honestly, he's one of the best out there, in my opinion.
Yeah, like even him and Jabali do really an awesome job of trying to respond to the community needs and keeping things fresh. But we're getting into like podcast territory here.
Yeah, which I this might be a good maybe a threesome with Sriracha Flash, you and to talk about.
Oh, I get to be a three-peat now?
Maybe. Maybe.
Yeah.
Is it technically a two-peat if it's just you? Was that kind of its own thing? All right.
So if I'm on the show, I'm counting it as an episode that I'm a guest on, okay?
Oh, that's the answer here. That's the bait.
Yeah, Mandrake looking incredibly strong in this this matchup. Tim looking a little suspect. He's run into a lot of stuff and has really been at the whim of Mandrake.
Yo, Sassy, is it you for real? If you're for real about that, I will absolutely do that.
Oh my goodness.
If I could get my hands on one, 100%.
Whatever he's paying, I'll double it.
That's... We gotta be into a bidding war here?
Yes.
Okay.
It's like when Supreme sold those bricks.
Damn, what a stun. Build that. Build that.
Yeah, just for the rest of this combo, gets a reset size, which
I did not block that. 4H. I did not block that. I wouldn't think he would put himself in the corner like that.
Oh, I would. People do it all the time.
With punish. Mandrake is looking strong, right? I've known he's quite strong. He's a very strong player, definitely worth a follow for sure. He is looking strong right now.
Oh my goodness. I can't remember which one of them, if it's Magnegro or Mandrake, that's Boombox Hero. I want to say it's Magnegro.
That's Magnegro. His brand solidarity is out the fucking window.
Yeah, I don't know where to find Mandrake, to be honest.
You don't?
Nope.
I'll at him after this tournament, apparently, because he's looking like he's trying to make top four at least. Come on,
can't do
Tim!
That combo, man.
Come on, Tim!
Not confirming the counter hit. It gets back to him. This is not looking good for Mandrake. Tim can take a round here, and yes, he does.
He headbutted right into the Aegis. Are you kidding me? It was there the whole time.
And Mandrake also had the opportunity to close out. He had a counter hit saying medium punch, but didn't confirm it.
Oh man.
Mandrake with the right read saw that. Like, we saw on that neutral jump that 4HM was going for the command grab, and it really is just allowing Mandrake to push to this corner. Caught the back dash. What is this man doing? The throw, one hit for stun.
He dashed forward?
Oh my goodness, you heard a bullhorn come out there, but it got thrown.
Mm-hmm. Well played, Mandrake. What a rush. All right, Mandrake making his way into top eight there. Well played.
That was two. Dang.
That was two. Quick two. We missed most of round one.
We missed game one. Let's be honest, game one.
I mean, honestly, for real. All right.
Let's get Eyedrop in here and watch him beat Rushdown's ass.
Eyedrop, a drop, and Rushdown, please enter the Thunderdome.
Oh, I have to specifically invite Rushdown. Hold on a second. It has to be me.
It has to be you. I mean, I have him right here. Rushdown, I can just... P2.
Nope, typed it in.
All right.
Yo, am I hearing some Rushdown and Eyedrop, though?
Y'alls?
I am just in time.
All right, welcome back. Welcome back to the show.
Summoned by the gods themselves.
Right, that is Symphony joining us again on mic. Welcome back, folks. Oh, I need to... Let me hit the top eight button. Time to hit the top eight button.
Is it going to tweet out this week?
Yeah, it will.
The million-dollar question?
Hold on, let me hit the... Oh, wait, I go to the back of the queue, but let me hit the top eight button.
Top 8. Yeah, there you go. Hey, top 8 plus. Hey!
Who pulled that up?
It's top 8!